I'm here today at the Royal Armouries in Leeds to launch West Yorkshire Police's Weapons Surrender, which will run for the next 10 days from the 20th of November until the 30th of November. It'll give members of the public the opportunity to hand in at their local police station guns, knives and any other offensive weapons that they may have in their possession. The law changed recently and it now makes it an offence for members of the public without proper authority and certification to hold firearms, particularly antique firearms. So this is now an opportunity for members of the public who may have come into their possession innocently by inheriting them, finding it in a property they've bought, or even just had it as memorabilia lawfully in the past, to bring those down to a police station, hand them in, and they can do that anonymously, and they won't face prosecution for the very fact that they possess those weapons on the day. I'm also encouraging people, rather than just firearms, to bring in offensive weapons and knives. It's really important that we don't allow these sort of weapons onto the streets. So bringing them to a police station, having them handed in, will allow us to dispose of them safely and prevent them from getting into the hands of criminals, because we all know the consequences of that. What I would encourage members of the public to do, if you want to bring a weapon to a police station, is make sure you bring it in a bag or under some sort of cover so that you aren't seen in public with a gun or a knife, because I'm sure you'll appreciate that would probably result in a police response. So bring anything that you want to a police station in a bag or under cover, and we can dispose of that safely.